My name is Mahira, and I am from Norway and Pakistan. And I'm a trainer here in CO for the Peace and Leadership Program this year. I think CO is part of like changing the idea of who I am and what I'm capable of doing. And then after CO, I wanted to challenge myself and do new things. I got much more engaged in the society. I got much more out of my comfort zone. I did things that I would never do otherwise. So I applied to programs that I felt like I wasn't capable to go to. I started writing more. I started like taking much more space in the public debate. I was touching upon topics that was taboo in my culture and was not mentioned that much in the public sphere. I think it was just the conversations at dinner, at lunch, in the morning, in the training where you saw people. Oh my God, I have to say this. In the quiet time, there was this, I can't say who it is because it's a big person, but in the quiet time, one of the first days, there was a man in a suit and had like a suitcase kind of bag with him, and he was crying and sharing. And for me, that was like, what? Why is there a man? First of all, he's a man. Second of all, he was wearing suits. You know, people in suits are so important. And he was crying and he was sharing such a personal story. For me, that was kind of like a breakthrough to realize that even men in suits can cry. Everyone has their own challenges. Everyone has their own ups and downs. Everyone has their stories, which pull them down, which gets them up. And everyone has a vision that they're fighting for. Some people are stopping themselves because they have this fear. Other ones have had these fears and have crossed them. It's just about which journey you are in and what part of that journey you are in. Seeing other people's struggles, seeing the other people's different sides, it made me realize my own different sides, and I wanted to explore the other side of me, which was not behind the scenes, but in front of the stage, and delivering something that was important for the world as well, and for my own development. So it made me realize that I can do it as well. Everything here in CO matters. Like everything you do, everything you say, everything you feel, everything you believe, every insecurity, everything matters. And that's so special to me.